I'm Matthew Magliacetti. I did an engine control unit for a Mitsubishi 6072 dual overhead cam engine. Modern fuel injected engines are very complicated and require a lot of timing. So we have a microcontroller system and some extra power hardware to handle the injector firing and timing.